Christine Corrado here in the Vancouver studio for Proactive Investors. Joining me on Skype today is Joseph Grosso and Brian McEwen, both from Golden Arrow Resources. Great to have you both on today.
Good to be here.
We thank you for having us.
So the company has kicked off its commercial production at its silver, zinc, and lead mine at its Chinchillas project in Argentina. Before we get into those details, Joseph, why did you choose Argentina for this project?
Because we've been there for 25 years, and this was one of the third project that we discovered in 2012, and we quickly advanced it to become subject to a feasibility study. And with a lot of luck, we found a mining going out of production, and we were 25 kilometers away. And so this made a marriage between Silver Standard and Golden Arrow, and which has led now them to put us in production, and they are definitely the operator. We are exploration people, not operator.
And Joseph, you mentioned that you began drilling in 2012. Brian, I'm going to direct this question at you. Do you think that is a long time for drilling, to start drilling 2012 and now actually begin operating now?
Well, actually, what we did is quite remarkable, to take the project itself from drill holes to an active mine in 5 years. That's really unheard of in the mining industry these days.
So now let's go into the project itself. How many tons of each of these metals do you expect to process, and at what kind of rate?
The mine's going to run at 4,000 tons a day. We're hoping to get that up to 5,000 tons a day. We'll produce about 8 million ounces of silver per year, and about 20% of the value will come out of the lead and the zinc feed.
And the company has a 25% stake in this project. But there are two other new resources that the company has found in Chile. This is Indiana and Adelantida. Brian, can you tell me about each of those and why did you decide to move forward with them?
Yeah, well, once we had things under control at Chinchillas, and we went back to what we think we do best, and that's explore. And we've got a history of working in and around that part of Chile, and managed to get together two really significant projects with good resource base. They're 35 kilometers apart from each other. The land in between those is also very prolific, and we have an opportunity to create quite a sizable land package with very good gold and copper grades. We'll be able to move those quickly as we go forward.
And this is a 100% owned project for both of them?
Yes, the Indiana and Atlantida are 100% ours.
Great to hear. And Joseph, you must be very excited to finally start production at Chinchilla.
It was a long wait to see us start it, but it's on now, and we're happy. Today we'll get together with my staff for drinking champagne. So we obviously look to continue our life in that part of the world by expanding where we're known best and where there are some of the best projects that can quickly achieve production.
Well, great to hear. Very excited to follow the Golden Arrow Resources story. Thank you so much both for joining me today.
We thank you, the network, for having us, and I hope that this won't be the last time.
It definitely won't be. Thank you so much.